Want to get a little bit of the water in here. That's great, we're gonna do it. I don't really want to do this, but I do want some of this water in the freaking base, so. Well, some of this lake in the base, I guess. Just a little fishing area, just a pond and whatnot. So yeah, this is all in survival, just in case if you were wondering. So yeah. Just gonna finish up this. This is really boring for you guys, I'm assuming it is. And I really do apologize, I really do. But you gotta do what you gotta do, am I right? Of course I am. But yeah, I am sorry. So, we're gonna get as much as this water in from here. I'm just gonna go all the way up to the mountain from here. Sucks. I'm just gonna have to the outline of it. Just because reasons. I need to get a stack of stone, so this will just up the process of duplication. It'll make it a lot quicker. I wish I can just straight up duplicate the stone bricks, but I can't. Actually, I can somewhat do that with stone slabs, or what's it called? Just for flooring and stuff. See, this is pretty big. I mean, it's just gonna reach up there. I think this is big enough. I didn't even bring my food with me. That sucks. Yeah, we're gonna have a farm area. I'm gonna block off most of this. Actually, I can put like a glass over this. So yeah, I can put glass over this. And have a little door there for a mine. But there are gonna be stairs coming down from in here. Down to over there. And it's just going to have another door there. Just for a little bit of a quick entrance and exit. Maybe I'll do a little bit of a redstone code, I guess. So this is all done. Oh, what? We only have 63 from this. Are you serious? Okay, we'll split some of this. So how long is this? Okay, this has been 11 minutes. So I'm gonna pause the recording here and get back with you guys when I have a shit ton of freaking stone bricks. So yeah, I'll be right back. I just want to say one thing, guys, before I continue the duplication. I'm going to fill up this entire chest with stone bricks, and then after that, we'll start building the wall. So I'll see you guys in, like, I don't know, quite a few minutes. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, so you know how I said I'm going to fill up this whole chest? Not going to happen. I'm just going to go out there. Start building it. It's just because it's going to take way too long for me to fill up that entire chest. And I kind of want to get the basics of this wall done. Too high, and then just light up the entire area inside of it. Just so we don't get any mobs spawning in there. But, yeah, I'm going to do this too high. Actually, before I even start working on that, I need to... I'm thinking this is going to be 10 high. Not bigger, but I'm thinking 10 high is a decent size, but I don't know, I really don't. So just get over here, finish up the base of the wall, and then just start, well, making it taller, so, I wish I can do like a question and answer. Thinking of making a Twitter or something. I don't know. Or a Vine. I don't know. But yeah, let's just finish up this wall here. And then when we're done here, like I said, we are going to just build up on the wall. So let's just get this base done. And okay, we're almost here. And we should be at least almost here. Okay. And then we'll just bring this wall over here. There we go. Now we'll go down. Yeah, this is good. This is actually really good size. I'm pretty happy with how big this is. Or should I just do the wall too? Like, I really don't want to spend my whole life doing this. It's not going to take my whole life. It's probably going to take my whole day. But, like, I don't want to do that. No, I wanna kinda hurry up, get this done, then get to the fun stuff. We can straight up just kill the Ender Dragon. We literally only need one Ender Pearl and one freaking WoW. We only need one Ender Pearl and one Blaze Rod. One Blaze Powder. And then we can kill the Ender Dragon. That's a hot WoW though. I'm actually really surprised how this duplication glitch can really help me out. But the wither, though, I can duplicate the nether stars, so that's a good thing. Well, I can't really duplicate the nether stars itself, but I can duplicate the beacons, so that's a good thing. I want to get that block of emerald and then, you know, with priests and stuff, I can just keep on duplicating them emeralds, getting all the villagers' trades up to maximum, you know. I really wish I could add mods into this. I have this really epic mod. I can't remember what the thing's called, but I know how it plays out and stuff, and it's really freaking fun. I'm not even joking. If you guys enjoy mods, I suggest checking it out. I mean, I'm probably gonna look up the name and tell you guys in the next episode, but I can't tell you guys now because I don't know the name. I know what it is though, so I'm just gonna look it up. No, mobs and weirdos. What is it called? That is my favorite mod. More creeps and weirdos. Yeah, there we go. That's my favorite mod of all time. Yeah, that's my favorite mod of all time. And if you guys like, you know, Divine RPGs, I would suggest checking that out. I really do. Like, it's such a really fun mod. But yeah, check it out. Set your attention to the altar. That just happened. Damn these creepers, I just keep on blowing up this freaking wall. Now I gotta be like Trump. It's probably gonna be the title, Trump. Trump it up, yeah, Trump it up is gonna be the title. Trump it up, I don't know. Is that actually saying Trump it up? I know that, I can't remember his name, but he made a song of Lockdown. Trump, just remember me just. I'm sorry. You guys probably didn't even hear any of that, so it's a good thing on my side here. But I feel like this is a high enough height for it. Like, I don't want to be lazy, but I don't want to, like I said, spend all day on this, you know? Probably do a couple stair duplications just so I can get the wall the way I want it to. I thought that was a zombie horse, you know, those, no, slime horse, zombie horse. Actually, not that. We don't have that long time. Okay, we got a dog. I don't have my bones on me, though, please. Yes! Yes, baby, first freaking try. Sweet. I don't know what I'm gonna call it. There's actually a jungle in this world. So I can get cats, too. Okay, you can't come on the wall here, because I can't kind of build it. But I can actually get cats in this world, too, which is pretty cool. So yeah, buddy, please don't stand on the wall. Shoot. I don't think we're gonna have enough. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough to finish this, but it's okay. It's all good in the hood. I'm just going to, please. Sit in there. There you go. I'm sorry for that, like, I don't know how long that was of me not talking. I'm gonna end the episode in a couple of minutes here, because I think 20 minutes should be, well, the length of these videos. So yeah, the episode's gonna end. Of course, there's a stupid ravine. Oh, wait. Wow. The ravine is right outside of the base. Wow. Well, maybe we can expand one day into it. What are you doing? Get off of this. Okay. That's it. I'm just gonna make one more. Piss off, retard. Okay. So, yeah, I'm probably just gonna... Yeah, I think this is a good height for the wall. I'm just gonna... I think Trump is going to be proud. I don't want to be... Okay, it's great, I'm going to do this. So, you know how popular MMOs has a mansion? That kind of thing? And Stampy Cat has his love garden? I'm going to do something similar to that. I'm going to do the pack area. Where, if you guys leave a comment on this video, you will have a chance to join the pack, I guess, if that makes sense. Probably have it in the center of here somewhere, and it will just be like a huge wolf statue that says join the pack on it, and you will get your name on that, and yeah, for however long the series is going to go on, and then we'll make another series and it will have the same thing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos just like this. And, yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care. Oh, yeah, one more thing before I leave. I'm going to duplicate off camera and probably finish up the wall. It's coming along pretty good. Yeah, I'll probably finish up the wall and then, yeah. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and take care. Peace out.